السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته ولا الله أهل خير كأه ملول بأي جوغان عالم كأي جوغان خاصة مريكان خاصة قبل كمينيسوتا وحان جوغنا مسجد دعوة
مسجد دعوة has helped a lot of youth and people in general and they helped a lot of people revert and come back to Islam and I've been here for 15 years and I learned a lot from my sheikh.
My name is Osama Ismail. I'm a student at Dawah Academy. I just started here, new, and being a student at Dawah feels a place, it feels like home. I'm speaking on behalf of the culture that's continually expanding throughout Dawah, on behalf of the youth that is also continuing to expand and grow, even as though Dawah has been here for more than a decade.
I came to Masjid Dawah as someone who is not born into the faith, who converted to become Muslim, as a student learning my basics. And now, alhamdulillah, I am teaching young students at our first Islamic school, to help them become the best Muslims, both as religiously and secularly.
Masjid Dawah ilahi mahadisa wuxu helay meel weyn oo muddo aan raadinaynay oo dhalinyaradan faraha badan oo ardadeeda ah iyo ardada Masjid Dawah muddo dheer ay raadinayeen meel wax walba ay ka heli karaan meel masajid u ah Islamic school oo ardada yar yarka oo full time ah K-12 jaamacadda Islaamka ee House Greenayso maxadka Islaamka anaga aan lahayn maxad duucad dhalinyarada dhan waxaan u diyaarinaynaa duucad noqdaan oo dhalinyarada kale ay soo jiidaan kuwan muslimiinta ahna diinta ay soo galiyaan 280 iyo ziyado ayaa dhalinyaradan ay iga kaalmayeen aniga iyaga inay soo islaamaan alxamdulillaah Soomaali gaalowday oo dhalinyaro ahna waxaan ku soo celinay diintooda marka
During the Jumu'ah prayers, it is very crowded.
Parking is an issue, space is an issue, and what we need now is a facility that's encompassing of all of our needs.
So alhamdulillah, we collected enough to buy an area, but it still hasn't been constructed yet.
And that's a bigger space with gyms, libraries, everything that's encompassing. Building has been bought and we need money to move in. And almost $500,000 is needed for new construction to be able to move into the new building.
This area will have a big masjid so we can have enough space for the Jum'ah, inshallah. And because it's winter, the students will have an area, a gym to play in.
And all the kids are excited to move. We're all excited, but we need your help to be able to move into the new buildings.
And with your contribution, not only will you be benefiting the people, the Muslims of St. Paul, but the potential Muslims that can come about through this effort. And also that your akhirah will also be something that you'll be investing in as well.
So I invite everyone, every Muslim, every brother, every sister, to be part of the construction. مَنْ بَنَى لِلَّهِ بَيْتًا بَنَى اللَّهُ لَهُ بَيْتًا فِي الْجَنَّةِ The Prophet said, عليه السلام, whoever builds a house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah will build a house in the paradise, in the Jannah. And we need that house for us, for our children, for our parents. How we can get it? You participate to pay $300 or more to be part of this construction project and to make it a successful Islamic center for all the Ummah in Minnesota.
Nowadays, people spend on average almost $1,000 for a mobile phone, but if you spend only even just a third of that or even a quarter of that just to give to the masjid to make sure that we have a place to pray, to have a place for the youth to be able to do their exercises without going on to the outside, and investing and making sure that we have a community in St. Paul for people to be able to do everything that they need to do without having to go somewhere else and having to face the dangers of the outside and shaitan. So inshallah, if whatever you want to give, $1, $2, $5, doesn't matter, if you just give for the sake of Allah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give back to you.
And we will all be able to have a beautiful masjid to pray at.